everything's up front. If you want to stop the run, the big guys up front have to, you know, help us stop it. And they're a major role in that, getting the other linemen off the, you know, the linebackers and off the safeties. So they did a great job last week and helped us win that game big time.
Do you feel like when you guys are good, that's happening?
Yeah, I definitely feel like that's definitely a correlation. When they play really well, I think the whole defense plays pretty good as a whole at stopping the run. With everything else, it kind of just depends on the pass.